Hello back, guys. I have to go over to the other video. There won't be a match in this first episode, so it'll just be me doing some business, should we say. Yeah, doing business, usually what I do in first couple episodes. And then we'll get into another. I might play defenders actually, just so we've got something in there. The hell back here has signed for Barnsley. The one, should we sign him? Nah, it's too much of a wage call, it's too much of a... I don't know. I don't really know any good bargains. I mean, look at him. Look at Dial Black at 65 for this league. He's already better than me with centre back of this. I think he's worth a lot more than what I got him for. Yeah, there you go. It says they're worth bag of bargains. He's worth... I think he's just worth buying, but... Says there we've got a bargain because he's from a Premier League team, so I think to say we only paid 100 grand more than what I could have got him. He's such a good player for this league, I mean he's even a Premier League player at the minute. So not on the game in, but he's playing for the Premier League. Yeah, he's got pretty good speed as well. Right, one. Could look at goalkeepers though, like a Premier League. What will on anybody want on? Brannigan. Chuba Akpom, I know he's a good player. He is a cracking player. We should get him alone, actually. Oh, we could actually buy him. We'll get him alone. If he plays well, then we'll buy him. Actually, we'll put our thing on him. Future fee. 300k. I don't think he's fantastic, but I don't think he's terrible. Should we loan this goalkeeper as well? Because it's the one we got now, if he ever gets injured as backup, it's poor. It's really poor. And I know some people are like, oh, why are you sending this player? You know, I don't know, it's my kind of career mode, if you know what I mean, but I don't like him, but Daniel Paul C is a fantastic player. I could buy him, actually, that'd be really pleased. Because we need a left back, because the only left back we've got is on loan. Yeah, we've got solid. We haven't got solid left back to back up if you need. Diego Poyet. Oh, look. Gilby, you can sign him for nothing. You can sign him for £0. But yeah, you could do on the at the start of Cream. I don't know if they've updated it yet, but I'll try and watch. Hector Bellerin. I think I'm gonna buy this kid. And I know he's fantastic. He's got like 90 pace for me on my West Ham one, which I'll find him on. Yeah, my own be 62, 63, but for this league, yeah, I know he's doing that. He's gonna be good. He's not gonna be terrible. Oh, this is that kid that everybody was talking about when Man City played in Capital One Cup, right? Yeah. Yeah, by the way, guys, I know when some people, when I watch Green Loads of people, and they miss out the fact that it says I recently joined a club. Yeah, that does demand it when people still inquire, so I don't know. That's the energy. See if there's any free agents then. If there's any top Alexandrov. Yeah, I forgot my first name, so I'll just put it at the end. Chavez. Oh, you're a beast, bro. This guy's screaming without watching. Grammy. Yeah, sorry about that thing that keeps going up. It's probably blanking it out. It's just a party invite. Because I'm doing it from my PlayStation. Jeff Barbie on the show. Oh. The least thing of the day. £3,400. Seriously. Wow, we should just sign him just for I know he went for really low. I know he did, he was pony. Oh man. Delay and boil pozo. Yeah, this is that kid that everyone went mental about because he was doing well. He was just like a star on the scene. Ah. Okay, we're not gonna get him. Yeah, because if you look at his players, which I'll show you now. Yeah, I'm sorry if this video is like, the first two episodes are really bad, like, to watch, because it's just me looking around and stuff, so I'm a demon. We've only got two left back. One's out alone in January. So we'll have him. So honestly, we need Barnsley. Predicted finish. Second. We'll get back to the game, Charlie. Yeah, we can just cut his loan if we don't like him. It wouldn't cost us much. He's on not with wages. Yeah, look at that. Barnsley picking to finish. Second. Striker sound win all. Tyler Black is key player. I know he'd be a good player. Fine, guys. Just for the fact he's 3,000, we're buying. We haven't got a good right back, like a good solid right back. We're having to play centre back in right back. And I hate having a big squad. So don't blame me for selling like the one place. Could be a cold guy's in turn. I'm here. 66 raid and 76 game and getting front free agent. Yeah, I think that's no brainer, guys. I just think that's no better. Free agent for that quality. Yep, I'm gonna sign him up. Daniel Potts is joining Barnsley. 550k on a 5-year contract. And I think he's 62. 60. But he's a potential 78. 72, I think. I mean, I know he's not as good as him, but he's better than this 58. Cropper, yeah. I think we'll start him. I know he's low, but let's get him in team, can't we? We can forward build him in team here, and we'll cut our guys along. He don't cost a lot to really terminate alone. 29k is not a lot. So, how much money we have? There are 8 ways to get him. Chuba Akpom. Look at his overall, I think it's 60, 59. But look at his base, 88. He's the same mate as Devante Cole, but he's faster. And he's got better finishing. No, he's got one less finishing. Look at what better heading, better penalties, better short pass, better power. I need to get some moves if you want. Resource can go up. Is it everybody that I just put on fucking long list? Sorry for language, but. Actually, we can put DB on, I don't know. I know I overpriced on a couple plays, but it says to do up, so. No, I'm not worried about him, it was just a joke, really, but if you look at him, you can see how much he gets. I don't know about Act Form, I don't know if he just gave it to his loan. Because he's not even a fantastic, he's not even a player. Well, he's good, but he's not. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. I know I keep trying to people be like, why do you keep doing this? Yeah, I don't know. I'm not really thinking if we want him, so. This Pozo guy, if he. Well, I don't know what Rain he is, but he's faster than Lyman. So. No, I don't care. I'm not gonna sign that player. I'm just gonna invest my money on this player. I know I've spent all my money, people are like, oh my god, why'd you spend all your money? You should have looked at your team first. Well, I don't know. I know you probably like on Super Duke or something, but I don't know. Just, you know, I'm not going to sign a while I'm signing, so I don't know. I know I've not really left any options for people to tell me I'm signing, but I would like people to sign in January. Because, this is the next one from you guys, so, you know, just tell me in the comments. I know I'm being a bit like angry. I don't know. Well, anyway, this is my career mode. We're gonna be playing this first game very soon. What vein is supposed to be 60, but not fast actually. I thought it was real fast. How good is it compared to the other games? They got better ball control, better dribbling, better finishing, better heading, better penalties, better short pass, better, not as good volleys actually. By the way. What positions can he play? Can he play left wing and right wing? He's injury prone, but he's got flair. I think I'll start him. Let's just see, we'll watch this one and then I'll play the first game on the game mode. 1-2-1. We're not getting 2-1. Tang. Resorts. 40k, yep, we can go. For 7 days is half a week, can't even start for this next season. We could actually just play him, because it'll let you. No, you can't. Okie dokie then. So, we're gonna get ready to go into this game, guys. I think I'll end the video here. We'll end the video here, and when the time you come back, we will be playing the first episode of the Green Mode. Thank you guys for watching. Leave me in the comments people you want to sign in January and stuff like that. And if you're happy with signing, and if you're not, what I should have done better, then I'll try and do better, obviously. But overall, I think I've done okay with the signings. Not terribly bad, not good, but. You know, I've paid for some of them, but that's all I'm gonna get. Like, they wanted me to pay 900k. So, I'm not the best in Queen Mode, I'm good in game, but I'm not like the best decision wise and stuff like that. So, let me know who you want me to sign and stuff like that. And, I'm just gonna get this left back on the I've been looking at for a long time, actually. Oh, wow, he's not there anymore. So come back. Hang on a sec, guys. I'm gonna replace a Liverpool on loan and Swindon. She's gone back on loan. I think he's left back. Yeah, just leave me. Signing, you would like to. It's fine. And